सो हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल हेलो हेल्पर एंड फ्रेंड हैप्पी न्यू ईयर टू ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ यू कैन हाइड टास्क बार इनटू योर विंडोज कंप्यूटर. सो फ्रेंड कीप वाचिंग एंड स्टे ट्यून्ड विद मी हियर. आई विल शो यू सम एडवांस टिप्स, टू स्टेप्स आई विल गाइड यू हाउ यू कैन डू दैट. And friend, if you're coming first time on this channel, please subscribe my YouTube channel because I am uploading this type of tutorials every week. So friend, you will learn something new. So friend, here I'm going to show you how we can do that. Okay. So friend, first of all, here you can type taskbar. So friend, whenever you type taskbar, then you will get this option taskbar settings. This is the first option. You can easily open this one. And here you can see this is taskbar and here right click and then friend you can see this taskbar setting. Whenever you click here, then this page will open like this. Okay, so friend, here I will guide you how you can hide this taskbar, right? So friend, what you will do here, you can see many options are available. For example, automatically hide taskbar on desktop mode. So friend, whenever you click here on this toggle key, then you can see friend in preview part this taskbar is hide now, and whenever I mouse over there, so it is automatically showing this taskbar. So friend, by this option you can easily hide and show your taskbar. So here I'm going to again click on this toggle button. So friend, you can see this taskbar is showing now. And friend, here you can see the another option, that is for tablet mode. If maybe you are using tablet and using OS as a Windows 10, then friend you can here enable this part, so in taskbar will hide in your tablet mode. And friend, here you can see the other option like small taskbar buttons. Here you can see these taskbar buttons are showing large. If you want to do small, simply this click on this toggle button. So friend, you can see the taskbar will showing very small. And friend, here I'm going to show you the another option. For example, if you want to change the location of your taskbar, then what you will do, right now you can see this taskbar location on bottom. If I going to add on top, so friend you can see the taskbar is showing on the top. And if you want to add in left sidebar, simply click on this left. So friend, you can see this taskbar is showing in left. Here also you can add in right. So friend, here you can see this taskbar is changed into right. So friend, here I'm going to do as it is in bottom. So friend, here you can see this is done. And friend, if you want to hide or show the labels, then you can simply do like this. So friend, you can see this is the full, and here if I click never, so that will not showing. And here always hide the label. So friend, here you can see only icon will shown, but whenever I click on this taskbar full, you can see friend here icon and label also. Here I'm going to click on this always hide label. And friend, here you can also manage your notification. You can hide and show over here. So friend, this is a tutorial. I want to show you how you can hide taskbar and manage your taskbar into your Windows 10. I hope friend you like this video. If you like this video, then click on blue like button and share with your friends and family so they can also learn about these things. And if maybe you have any query or question, you can comment me below so I will give you the answer. And friend, please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel because I am uploading this type of tutorials every week. So friend, you will learn something new. So friend, thank you for watching and stay tuned with me. We will meet in next video.